Robert, you got to tell me. I mean, the myth and folklore of Jess keeps growing. We're just outside of Reeser. Jess, what was it called when you played here?
It was called Parker Stadium.
Parker Stadium. Okay, pick it up.
Okay, and in 1967, there was a football game here. And this guy right here, it was called the Giant Killers. It's still huge in Oregon State folklore. But there was a guy named O.J. Simpson.
Orenthal James.
White Bronco fame. And and USC was the team, right, big guy? They were the team.
Yes, sir.
They were the squad. Him. And he was a defending Heisman? Or he was that year he won it?
That's the year he won it.
Year he won it, okay. Yeah.
And
Orenthal
James was running for...
O.J. Simpson.
Yes. O.J. Simpson was running for what would have been the winning touchdown. And this guy, heavyweight wrestler.
All-American. The year before. Champ that year.
Last guy to All-American in football and wrestling in the same season. In the same year in both sports. Drug Simpson down.
Caught him from behind.
Yes, caught him. Defensive lineman.
You got him.
Well, I just did.
Yeah, I want to hear your version.
I did something the L.A. cops couldn't do. I caught O.J. No. Well, I was against Ron Yeri all day. Ron Yeri was huge, huge guy. And he was giving me fits all day, blocking everything. I just happened to get around him, and then I seen O.J. squirting by. And O.J., when he runs, it's very deceptive. You think you have him, you know, in a way he's gliding. You know the way he's going. You think you have him, but he just gives you that little burst every now and then. He jukes you out of the way. But I was lucky enough to curl around on him, and then one of my guys slowed him up just a hair, so I was able to knock him down, and get him out of bounds. And
you guys won that game.
He's got 183 yards that day, rushing. So he did a lot. He did a lot of rushing that day. But they accused us of watering the field down because they got it the mud bowl. Because the field was really wet. It was really, but we didn't water.
And you guys beat him.
We beat him 3-0. 3-0.
And then listen, you stop OJ, you guys hold them scoreless, right?
Yes, sir.
And you go back, and then you won the NCAA title in wrestling.
Yes, sir.
That year.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Where did you win the NCAA title in wrestling?
No, wait a minute. That would have been, no, I won it in 69-70. So 67, I won.
Would have been the 68 year. You were runner-up that year.
Yeah, that's right. I went to the Olympics in 68, so.
So you tackled, wait, I'm going to do this. Tackled OJ, won the game 3-0. Hold on. Runner-up in the NCAAs, 20-year-old kid, right?
Yeah.
And then you were an Olympian.
Olympian in 68.
That's not bad. That's a pretty good year, huh?
It was fun. That's a lot of fun to do that stuff.
That right there, my friends. That is history.
You know, some luck. There's some luck involved there. You got to be at the right place at the right time, but you got to make some of your own luck, too. So a combination of stuff had to happen.